Good morning. The date today is December 14th, 2020. Welcome to my reading of positivity. It's Monday. I don't know if I already said that. But anyway, this particular video right here, I actually took this a couple weeks ago, so I haven't used it though, because I discovered at about 2 minutes and 45 seconds in, right here in the bay, you will see a little sea lion head pop up, and then he does a flip and it splashes a little, and he, or it, is in and out of the video. It's back again at like 4 minutes, but so when I discovered that, I wanted to use it, plus the clouds up above are moving, and it's just, it's pretty. Anyway, I just thought I'd point that out so you can keep an eye out for the little dude. And again, welcome to my reading of positivity, beautiful soul. I am moving through each day with a deep feeling of gratitude. I am grateful. I am life. I am. I am calm. I am creating each moment that is unfolding in front of me. I am talented. I am creative. I am successful. I am positivity. I am peace. I am calm. I am love. I am opening my soul to the universe. I am accepting all of the positivity that is being offered to me. I am listening. I am aware. I am accepting. I am adding worth. I am expanding my perspective. I am patient. I am unafraid. I am releasing envious thoughts. I am moving toward my purpose with a positive, confident, calm ease. I am bringing peace. I am bringing calm. I am fluidity. I am serenity. I am trusting myself to recognize the opportunities when they are presented to me. I am open. I am intuitive. I am confident. I am breathing with ease. I am inhaling positivity. I am exhaling negativity. I am healthy. I am happy. I am radiant. My soul is eternal. I face each moment with optimism. I have a confident peace in my soul. I am radiating positivity. I am radiating thankfulness. I am appreciating the beauty of this moment. I am insightful. I am trusting and following my instincts. I am responsible for my actions as well as my reactions. In a calm and peaceful manner. I am kindness. person. I am not my parents, my siblings, my coworkers, or acquaintances. I am uniquely me. I am aware of my imperfections. They are the beauty that I am. I am perfectly imperfect. With a holistic focus, I have broken the chain. There is no longer dysfunction in my life. I am forgiveness. I am forgiving myself. I am forgiving others. Mistakes are rain is to nature. They add to the growth. I am growth. I am change. I am movement. I have come to this place to learn and to grow. I am expanding my soul. I am moving through the darkness and into the light with a confident ease. I am filling my life with color, light, and joy. I am the creator of my life. I am all colors. I am illumination. I am the rapture. My physical age is not relevant to my healing. My soul has chosen the time for me to heal. I am listening to my soul. I am healing. There is an understanding that comes with the growth. It is not always without pain. I am acknowledging the pain with acceptance, as I know it contributes to my growth. I am then letting go. I am evolving. Each moment is opening in front of me new, and each one is of my own making. I am the architect, and I am the builder of my existence. The strength in my spirit and the peace in my soul create an unfaltering foundation. I am grounded. I am in this moment. I can just be. I can be still. I am okay. I am more than okay. I am more than enough. I am exquisite. I am responsible for the way that I feel. I am calm. I am understanding. I am open. I am trusting. I am filling my life with peace, joy, and success. I am not expecting others to understand me completely, nor do I expect them to know my truth. I understand that no one knows another completely. I am comfortable in my actions. I am causing no intentional harm. I am walking in peace. I am walking in kindness. I am walking in love. I am making a conscious choice to be a benefit to the universe. I am of assistance. I am adding value. I am generous. I am nurturing. I am trustworthy. I am one with this moment. I am aware. I am keeping my body healthy with exercise and by eating nutritious foods. I am releasing gluttony. I am eating to live. I am keeping my mind healthy through rest and meditation. I am reflection. I am keeping my spirit and my soul healthy through positive thoughts. I am positivity. I am fortunate. I am safe. I am secure. I am successful. I am keeping my back straight, my core tight, and my head held high. I am moving forward. I am confident. I am motivated. I am resourceful. I am prosperous. I am not allowing outside factors to dictate my happiness. I am internal peace. I am internal calm. I am moving through this life with a calm and deliberate ease. I am fluidity. I am flexible. I am breathing with ease. I am inhaling positivity. I am exhaling negativity. I am beauty. I am exquisite. I am one with nature. I am life. of my future as it is of my making. I am strength. I am productive. I am resourceful. I am enlightened. I am consciousness. When I find myself outside of the moment, I stop. I breathe. I lead myself back as I would lead a child to safety. I am kind to myself. I am patient. I am rising above the chaos and keeping peace in my mind, keeping strength in my soul, and keeping calm in my home. My home is a safe space. My home is peace. My home is calm. My home is love. I am so much more than I have let myself believe in the past. Today, I am acknowledging my worth. I am adding value. We are all one, and I belong. I am talented. I am creative. Prosperity is flowing to me in expected and unexpected ways. I am more than worthy. I am taking the necessary steps to achieve my goals. I am moving forward toward my ultimate life purpose. I am filling my days with optimism. I am releasing anger. I am releasing envy. I am releasing fear. I am grateful. I am living an amazing life. I am putting my hands to my heart and feeling the warmth that my body generates. to the universe. I am radiating positivity, thankfulness, kindness, and love. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that I have been given. I am grateful for all that I have yet to receive. I am living an amazing life. I am thanking my higher power. Thank you, Gaia. Happy Monday. Blessings. Blessings, beautiful soul. So this part of the video, I'm going to go back for a second here. So right here, this was yesterday morning, and it started out like this, and then later in the video you see where it's cloudy, but this almost made me cry because it is so beautiful. It's a reminder to me when I get overwhelmed and feel like there's so much on my shoulders. It's a reminder to me of how small I really am in the big picture, and that there's beauty in everything. We need to recognize the beauty in everything. I don't know. Sounds a little hokey, but of course I have a hard time recognizing the beauty in our politics right now. They are another story. It's funny, when I never watched the news, never. And my reasoning for it was because there was things I couldn't control it, and so I didn't want to be overwhelmed with things I couldn't control. So I just didn't watch it. But I wanted to make an informed decision when Donald Trump was running against Hillary Clinton. And so I watched their first debate, and I have had news on pretty much 24 hours a day since. And so it's an addiction, which I am breaking. It's really hard. I think, though, I'd be better off without it. I mean, I'm glad that I did it for the time that I did, because I'm super informed on our politics. I'm searching for something to do about this. I'm putting positivity in the universe and hoping this helps, because I really want my son to thrive in this world, and I want to see my grandchildren without a gas mask on, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, this was beautiful. I love that I live here. Alright, I'm gonna peace out. Thanks for joining me this morning. And I will be back on Wednesday.